you ready to discover an innovation that will change everything? Energy management expert Glen Morris exchanges thoughts with our CE+T experts about the incredible features and unique benefits of Sierra.
We're going to talk about the Sierra 3-port. 3-port, that's a bit strange in the market because most of the product that you can find are 2-port inverter or inverter chargers. Well, but by the way, I have a Sierra here, so everything is included in this device. So how would you qualify this product in regard to the competition?
Well, to be honest, it's the first 3-port product I've ever come across. It's always been the case of a battery port and a load port, or a load port that can parallel with a source, but it's not two independent AC ports. That's pretty amazing. And in the form factor, I mean, this unit here, 3 kVA, it's amazing. I mean, just the weight of this, and the fact that it's got a backplane that you can hot swap into. I mean, having played with one of these at my place, it just impresses the, impresses me tremendously on its flexibility and its application. So yeah, 3 ports is the new normal. Everyone has to catch up.
So if I'm asking you, what would be the unique strength of the Sierra?
I think I've said this to Daniel. Really, in many ways, it's easier to describe the Sierra in the negative in terms of what it can't do than what it can do, because it can do so much.
ECI topology is at the heart of the Sierra, but what is it and how does it work?
Sierra topology is that all the 3 ports are bidirectional, and so we have the capability to absorb some power from the AC output and either send it to the battery or send it to the grid.
Yeah, and if the grid's not present?
Then if the grid is not present, the Sierra will, let's say, form the grid and operate as a grid forming to continue feeding the loads connected to the systems. And in addition, if there is a PV connected, a PV inverter connected to the ACO, the PV generation can continue.
Sierra, an innovative product that will change the game.